In Oneida County, a potential school threat on social media. The Sheriff's Office and the New York Mills School District are now investigating. It's a threat a student received on the social media platform Snapchat. They say an early investigation found the threat not credible. However, in addition to these special patrol officers already on campus, the Sheriff's Office will have extra patrols at the school tomorrow as a safety precaution. The investigation into this post is ongoing.